Making connections. One of the four C's of healthy happiness today. You know, these days, I call myself an artist. How about you? I bet some of you do. Or maybe that sounds too highfalutin. How about craftsperson? I bet you've got a unique niche on creating things. And what about our health? Every day, more and more of us are connecting with wellness and are brimming over with what we've learned. We want to turn our knowledge into action. Hey, look, I've got an idea for you. Pay attention. Listen to this for a second. ArtsWellnessTour.com. You want to make personal connections with people who love good art and good health. You want to present your wares to the world. Well, here's how the Arts Wellness Festival works. It's a great gig. It starts late on Friday afternoon. It's over by 10. And 10 to 10 the next day. Sunday, you do what you want. Coffee, church, you look around the town hosting the festival, then head back to your world and your daily life. Enjoy your work week work. But then, back to the drudgery of being on tour. Visiting another city, meeting new people, connecting face to face. And of course, you might get stuck listening to some great music while having to collect money for the crafts you created. Making those connections starts at artswellnesstour.com. Create, then connect. Happiness is born.